Alyssa Hudson with the Pikes Cancer Support House at Baxter Regional Medical Center. We provide comprehensive support services from first diagnosis throughout treatment and beyond in a home-like environment for cancer patients and their loved ones. These services are free of charge. We provide educational information regarding the specific type of diagnosis for each individual.
I'm Tobias Pugsley, Director of Marketing for Baxter Regional Medical Center. Make sure you come out to Peek Out September 1st at Bomber Stadium starting at 5 o'clock, where you'll be able to see our mobile mammography bus. We'll be doing some tours and have it out here. So make sure you come out and join us for this great event.